Yo, before we start this video, shout out to our new sponsors, the coldest water. Y'all go cop that up. Whatever workout y'all doing, make sure you stay hydrated during the summer.
Yo, I ain't gonna hold you. I put water in this last night. I left it in my room. It's kinda hot. Still cold.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't tried it yet, but from the videos that I saw, I'm like,
I was outside all day yesterday in the heat.
I need this.
I was outside for 5 hours.
Yeah.
I came home, the tickets, it's still cold. I got an ice box where my bottle used to be.
Okay.
Yo, make sure y'all go cop Mate in the description.
Bro, this shit is amazing. No cap.
Promo code is RAG, R-A-G. Make sure you go cop up, you feel me? I ain't gonna lie.
Fucking amazing. Hold on, bro. You gotta.
Yeah. And it, ooh, yo, you feel the cold air when you, yo. Yo, you feel the cold air when shit's you open a bottle. You go like this, and you feel mad cool though. Breeze on your face.
I wonder if it'll work with like wine. And
I'm gonna try it out, but yo, make sure y'all go get this, bro.
Move L, turn left, turn right. Turn left, turn right. Wait, what?
What is going on here?
Yeah, I don't know.
This is a nursery rhyme tape. Let me see.
Everybody starting their dances. Bow, bow, bow.
Big four, nigga.
Shut up, that one, nigga.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gang, 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 gang. She got a body like Nicki. Oh baby, give me the Addy, then I'm popping up. Once I got
okay.
Turn left, turn right. Then I'm pulling up. I'm moving wop, move wop. I gotta drop from a top
like a nigga who pops be bigger.
A vet with the strokes and be making her thicker.
And do what he wants. And do what he wants. Yeah, yeah. Baby, who fuckin' with me? Ain't no competitor. Shit no ops, getting this guap. I'm way ahead of them. Yeah, yeah. She got a nigga and I got a bitch. It ain't no telling them. I'm feeling very elite. Niggas know I got the streets. Maybe it's a fashion. I'm bringing her back. I'm hearing. She got a body like Nicki. She got a body like Riri. But none of that matter if the pussy is wet. Okay, if your pussy trash, bitch, I'ma spit on your back. If it's not wet, okay.
What?
I'm hearing. She got a body like Nicki. She got a body like Riri. But none of that matter if the pussy is wet.
Spit on your back.
Nigga told her if it's trash, I'm gonna spit on your back. What the fuck?
Bro, it's like I can't even get the words out because, like.
What the fuck, bro, did this nigga just say, bro?
First of all, bro.
Did he just tell her he gonna spit on her back?
Did he really just tell a bitch like, yo, if your shit is trash, I'ma spit on your back? Bro, you know how upset you have to be to spit on a joint back, bro?
This guy's sick.
To spit on, first of all, to spit on anybody, you gotta be very upset, bro. That takes a lot of courage to spit on somebody.
Why did he choose to spit though? Like, you could have did anything else, bro.
Yo, the nigga could have said like, yo, like, if your shit is trash, I'ma kick you out. So shit, bro.
Yeah,
like,
bro, you gonna spit on your back. The fuck?
Pussy trash, bitch, I'ma spit on your back. It's not wet, go to the next. I'm still up a nigga, I can't be attached. I've been styling, I'm flexing with racks. I got money, I know how to act. I'ma go put it up. I don't care if I'm
obviously rich. Not, oh, nigga, if you spitting on me.
I said back and forth, we gon' start a fight. We gon' pull up and end the whole living night. Drop his ass. I got the bag, I gotta shoot with my niggas at.
The whole gang eat, I break bread.
It'll be arguing this shit, but it will not be about a bitch. I think she winning cause she got no flaw. Ain't no competing, she better than all. She hits her ass, all of that cute shit. And not any nigga could get in her draw. She my type, she the one I like. Pull up on me, baby, I wanna fuck. I wanna
once I get the long game.
Turn left, turn right. Then I'm pulling off. I'm gonna walk, move, walk. I gotta drop from
I get it.
GPS, turn left, turn right once I get the location, bend in the block.
I'm not like, I'm like, pull up on me, baby, I wanna fuck, I wanna
once fight. I get the long cane,
turn left, turn right, then I'm pulling on, I'm gonna walk, move, walk. I gotta drop from a top,
like a nigga who pops to be bigger,
a vet with the strokes to be making her thicker.
And do what he want, and do what he want, yeah, yeah, baby, who fuckin' with me, ain't no competitor.
Shit no ops, getting this guap, I'm way ahead of them. Yeah, yeah, she got a nigga and I got a bitch, it ain't no telling them. I'm feeling very elite, niggas know I got the streets, I got the streets. I got the streets.
Smart. 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 Very good marketing. Very good marketing. Don't let this video distract you from what the fuck is really going on outside. Justice for George Floyd. And everybody else. Everybody else, bro. Breonna Taylor. And my son Elijah, too.
Black Lives Matter.
You feel me? Very good marketing.
To keep it real with you, the song is cool. It's entertaining. It's funny. I think his best song was New Apollos.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I haven't heard, like, a song that topped New Apollos. Cause they all catch. They're pretty much all the same. They all catch.
Nah, I feel like he's like. I feel like he's like. Yeah. It got more of a industry type. Yeah. Thing, you feel me? But like, I feel like he's like a. I don't want to do no comparison, but he's really like. What's his nigga name, son? Just had his nigga name in my fucking. J. Critch. You feel me? Like they make like get money. Feel me, party type songs. You feel me?
Though, but J. Critch been hitting lately, bro.
Yeah. Nah, he always hit. He always hit. I'm just saying, like, like they be in their own way.
Nah, you feel me?
So I'm saying, like, it's not like the regular like drill songs you really hear from Brooklyn. You feel me? Mm-hmm. So they really be like in their own.
Is
like,
it even drill? Like,
it's not really drill, but you feel me? It's something along that line. Mm-hmm. Something along that line.
I don't know. I don't really listen to Smooth Bell like that. I just like No Apollo Drake, and then. The moment that Pop Smoke dropped what's that shit called? Coco? With the same beat? Mm-hmm. Did you with Travis Scott on it?
Nah, it's not Coco. I forgot the name.
That I'm a bitch go.
Yeah.
The move back baby shit. Mm-hmm. It's the same beat. It ruined it for me. And.
Nah, niggas can't be upset because producers be giving beats to the same niggas all the time.
Nah, yeah, so but nah, I just didn't want to hear the instrumental anymore, so I just stopped listening to both songs.
Okay, I get it.
Like, I put both songs on the show because...
Niggas said...
Like, I put both of them on the show they both sound the same.
Nah, I don't care.
With two different voice patterns.
Yeah.
It's a no for me. I'm good.
Nah, I see what you're saying now. I see what you're saying.
Funny shit.
But yeah. Nah, but this shit was hard. It was like it was like a good like calm vibe. Nah, but the spell on the back, you gotta change that, bro. You gotta change that.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Gotta change that, bro.
It's like
I can't even.
It's a mini DV right there. It's close. It's still assault, bro.
That shit is attempted murder, nigga. Yeah, what
bro, the fuck?
She was going on out here. Yo.
But yo, let us know what y'all think in the comment section. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Make sure you hit every link in the description down below. Follow us on the socials.
And until next time,
see you in the next video.
Come on, bro. You know what's up.
I mean, you know what's going on.